Sa balitang sports naman, nagsisimula pa lang ang pagratsyada ni Philippine Junior Tennis Phenom Alex Ayala sa Women's Professional League. Pagkatapos ng kanyang historic win kamakailan, agad siyang sasabak sa susunod na leg ng naturang kompetisyon. Ang detalye sa report ni teammate Kay Asuncion. Rise and shine, Kay!
Mula sa Espanya hanggang dito sa Pilipinas ay nag-uumapaw ang tuwa at papuring natatanggap ng International Tennis Federation W15 Manacor Grand Champion na si Alex Ayala. Sa edad na 15, naibulsa ni Ayala hindi lang ang $15,000 cash, kundi maging ang respeto ng mga higher-ranked senior netters mula Italy, Australia, France, Hong Kong at Spain na kanyang tinalo. Sa finals match kontra 28-year-old netter na si Yvonne Caval-Ramers ng Spain, natalo man sa first set 5-7, pumangon si Ayala sa second and third sets 6-1 at 6-2 para makuha ang titulo. Mula sa pagiging junior reserve, pinakabata at lowest-seeded na kalahok, isa na ngayong Women's Professional League champion si Ayala. Ayon kay Philippine Tennis Association Head Coach Chris Cuarto, si Alex Ayala ang kauna-unahang Pinay junior tennis player na nakapag-uwi ng championship sa isang international professional tournament.
It's a very, very great achievement for her winning her first IDF tournament na women's. First time, I think it's the first time for a 15-year-old to win such a tournament. The tennis community here in the Philippines are very proud of her.
Matapos ang panalo, diretso eskwela ngayon ng Grade 10 Rafa Nadal Academy student na si Ayala at muling susubukan ang tikas sa second leg ng W15 Manacor.
Siguro ang magiging real test lang sa kanya ngayon is her opponents will be really stepping up their game against her. Kasi for one, syempre she's young. If I am older then I'm playing a younger player, an unranked player, nandiyan yung ano na I will not take her that seriously, but she's really good. Okay, now everybody knows her, and everybody will be trying to beat her now. She needs to really be aware of that.
Pero sa ngayon, inanamnam muna ni Ayala ang kanyang latest achievement, na naging mas extra special pa nang kilalanin siya ng kanyang idolo na si World's number 2 tennis player Rafael Nadal sa isang Instagram post. Para sa Rise and Shine Pilipinas, Kay Asuncion.